Okay, everybody, welcome to my new Minecraft Let's Play. So this is going to be really fun. We spawned an island, but I think we can make the most of it because of that tree behind me. Anyways, I'm just gonna speed this up and I'll see you guys near the end. And there we go. So wait, I got myself a furnace and I got myself a chest for where I'm gonna put pretty much all my useless stuff. And that's pretty much it for episode one. We got ourselves a pretty nice house. I'll see you guys in episode two. Okay, everybody, welcome back to episode two of the series. As you can see, I got myself some armor here. And I did a bit of mining off camera. And I got myself some netherite armor and axes here. As you can see, I'm running out of space. So this is what the second chest is for. It's for more netherite axes and golden apples. Also, you can see I changed my door here, but I'll show you what's outside in a minute. Let me just show you a little secret here. If you go right down here, I made a garage for all the cars that I'm going to have in the future. And you may be wondering, what's behind this room? It's the world map. I bought it from a collector at NASA Airport. Everything on this map is mine. I built this off camera. It took me like 20 minutes. I'll show you around later. And we also have an enchantment table. This is a good addition to our house here. Let me just take you back upstairs. And outside, I built a mansion. As soon as you come out here, you can see that's my church. And this here is my new house. I did also build some apartments on the side, but that was a little bit, got carried away a little bit. I also made a gas station over there. And I bought myself some cars. Obviously, it's only me on this world. So I didn't build that many cars, but there's cars on every single road. Those apartments, they're all mine. It's all for storage. Also, guys, I need to show you something else. If you follow me right down here into this room, we have beat the Wither 12 different times and gotten multiple dragon eggs. I'm trying to go for a really cool design here on the side of this building here. And also, we got an elytra. Just a few fireworks and another thing. One more little thing. We beat the Ender Dragon 8 different times. This isn't even possible in vanilla Minecraft, but we still managed to do it, guys. Now, I'm just gonna take you to one of my favorite parts of this world. As you can see, guys, I built a whole airport. You may have seen this on the world map, but I built a whole airport, and the planes actually work. As you can see, I have so many planes. I built all of these planes. I'm really proud of this build. Actually, it's probably one of like my best builds. It took me around like 2 minutes or something. Guys, I have actually built my own school. At least what I think this is. And I have built some separate houses for if Herobrine ever comes to visit the world. He can rent one of these houses for absolutely free. But yeah, that's the end of the series, guys. I beat the Ender Dragon many times. I'm sorry I did a ton of mining off camera. I don't think I did that much. But I'm pretty proud of how this world has come. Oh yeah, I also built a f***ing boat.